Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. A Talmid of mine, a student of mine by the name of Eliyahu, came up to me with an interesting question, a question that I am asked rather often. When he was a young child, according to Jewish law, which that means under the age of 13 years old and a day for a boy or 12 years old and a day for a girl, he stole some products from the grocery store near his parents' house. He's now coming to ask, since as an adult, is he obligated to return those products or at least their value to the store's owner? Before we answer, we have to explain that according to Jewish law, we have two sets of laws. We have sets of laws called Dine Adam, the laws of man, which means it is our power on this earthly realm. Are we able to judge or not to judge? Are we able to force someone to pay or not force someone to pay? And we have another set of laws called Dine Shamayim. In other words, laws that will apply in the heavenly realm. Even if we on this earthly realm are not able to force someone to do something, that doesn't mean that in the heavenly realm he'll be exempted from punishment. Therefore, in many cases, even though we cannot force him to do something, he will still have to do it in order to repent for what he did. I said to Leo that according to the earthly realms, we cannot force him to return what he stole, and he is not obligated, according to the earthly rules, to return what he stole. This is in the Gemara in Tractate Baba Kama on page 87, first sight, and in the Shulchan Aruch Hoshen Mishpat in chapter 349 on the third section. In our next corner, we shall speak about the obligation according to the heavenly realm's laws. Is he forced? Is he obligated? Should he return what he stole to the person he stole it from? Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you.